Got a quest for you. Bloodwing's dead. Jack's nearly got the vault. I don't know about you, but I need a drink. Or like a lot of drinks. Hodunks run rack ale out of the dust. Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
Hey, Slab!
Crates. rescue that poor kid. Bring me the news instead, and I'll give you my prized revolver.
Whoa! Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? Friggin', that bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it! She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me! No. Bring me the booze, and I'll give you one of my old sniper rifles. Tell you who she dumped me for? Huh? Jack! I went in underdog, I find Ruby, and bam! She drops me for the biggest fascist Pandora's ever seen!
Hey, until he set all those people on fire, Jack seemed like a pretty nice guy.
You don't step up, I was my boys will have something to say about it!
Together's gonna fuck me into the mind. Damn it, I'm so angry I can't even put up with a sexy innuendo!
always be something to fight.
I'm a better shot when I'm drunk anyway.
Cutie, got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
Hey, Slab.
Huh. Been a long time since I've seen a new vault.
Chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you've got all the stuff, head out to the Hoduck Speedway. Man, those Hoducks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
Zaffered blood!
Whew. haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah, good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Something to say about it.
Thank you.
what's going on out there. Piss on me eyes. Is that the Hodunk emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. You rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hodunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the Hodunks. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar. Recruit, welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink. Damn it, it's dry. Those Hodunks destroyed my distillery. That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk! You gonna help me get them Hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into me basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the Hodunks drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. That dynamite like a good laugh. There we go. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me. Thank you.
Hodunks do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
Checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already
done that. Thanks, though!
Dynamite's ready. Head up to where the Hodunks got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
Come to wish me luck when I set off those fireworks? Man, when those dudes drive by and are all like, "Rah!" when I hit the fireworks and it's like kaboosh! And the ladies are all like, "Yeah, it just never gets better than that." Except that one time I tied two cats together and used them like a skipping rope.
It's race time, hold on! 3, 2, 1, forever!
The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the car... The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the cars reach him.
For their messed up racetrack. between the two clans. You're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars. Yo, Jimbo.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zephyr Cuzzhounds!
Feeling overburdened by money?
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
McNally took the Bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
Would to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really. It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
$25,000. Alive is preferable, but I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence.
Sarah. If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking
goddamn
for a
nice quiet
life. I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Given how boring things can get around here, I do hope it's the latter. Welcome to Lynchwood.
Machines will fix that for you.
Turret!
she'll be conducting a sweep of the city sometime in the next few weeks. And no, I don't know what her real name is. All I know is she deputized me at gunpoint. She scares the crap out of me. And I really...
Reminding you once again, by all your bandit friends, Lynchwood. It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
Another victim, yes!
You've got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New New Haven. I love the guy. That's exactly how it is.
Thank you.
you have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried, that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift. Well, you know where to find me.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts!
I got no work for you. Come back later.
Lanceman! Attention! I only have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies. But that time has passed. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come if you had any other option. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Hyperion, it isn't. If we don't band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me?
Hey, Slab!
Shot in the face before. You must be so nice.
Ready to go? Minion, I've started my attack! I'm gonna tag every inch of this mountain if it's the last thing I do! Let's go! We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff! It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off. Minutes, I say! Hey, you coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot. I forget that sometimes. And open! Onward!
Got some buzzards heading your way, Slab! Made it past the security wall, huh? That's, real cute. Of course, the bumper's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless, cute.
Thank you.
compromise between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet you at the chamber. Stay out of the target circles.
Surrender your weapons. Corporation would like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth. whomever forced you into this unfortunate state, why not upgrade your arsenal with some Hyperion firearms?
Thank you.
Hyperion recommends channeling your post-death frustration into pre-death vengeful anger.
On that vault key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tanis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.
are coming in! Stop those auto cannons, Slab! They're tearing up your air support!
Was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Don't have much fun.
That force field protects the final door to our chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
Success.
success.
fall back. Just keep fighting.
Yeah!
bunker destroyed, you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
Thank you.
door! I'll meet you inside!
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scanning biosignature. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
The password is... I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and... deal with me. Phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You got the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stop you, you piece of...
Language?
The iridium injectors! Destroy them! Yes, just like that!
Ah, no you don't! Shields up!
No, I'll try to expose the injectors. Just hold on!
Bandit, if you keep this up, I'm heading down there to blow your brains out myself! You hear me?
He's lying. The coward would never face you in person.
Now you be careful, honey!
Got here.
Careful!
got them all, King, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lily, take the ball key to Tess. I'm going after Jack.
What the? How the hell did you get back there? The friggin' vault hunters. Son of a bitch. Rub me blind.
Are you okay? Did I get you to sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Are you gonna stop the warrior? Give it to me straight. Is the warrior gonna kill us?
My boots are made from the finest in Stalker's game.
Excuse me.
I am full of hate and gravy. Roland brought us to this city, saved us, shot from behind. That's no way for a man like him to die.
I'm happy to say I need not rely on you for help at the moment.
job, Slab.
Roland. Paul Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that'll have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.